How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more Bioshock. I know it's coming out late. I'm actually recording this basically midnight of Tuesday. I fell asleep. I took a little nap. Oh god, what did I just do? There's a zoom. Oh my god. So I heard a voice over here, I think. Okay. We raided these guys. We took them out. And we just gotta go into the dentistry. I did hack that. Was successful. Well, I got one bullet left. Let's see here. 2, 1. 12 or 2. Hard choice. I'll take that money. Cigarettes. Okay, we're good. Potato chips? Take that too. Nothing? Oh. Should be stuff in the toaster. Nothing in there? Okay. Okay, I don't remember what to expect in here. Take the first aid kit though. Probably gonna need it. Yep. Okay, we're good. Thing is, I don't see any splicers here. This is where they should be, although I guess that would be too easy. Nothing? Take the bandages. Nothing in that one? Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. We already checked that. Check that. Okay, we gotta go through here, I guess.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Sachon. Client Fonte Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch it through a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time.
Okay.
Such I'm just getting an idea for plasmid.
You've run out of slots and will have to replace a plasmid. You can buy more slots at a gatherer's garden. Okay, where do we find those? Replace plasmids can be re-equipped at a gene bank. Okay. 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 Evolve today. Hold to grab, release to throw, or press V to drop. Hold to catch grenades or tennis balls. Okay. So. That's not what I wanted. Aha! Can we break it, I wonder? No. Okay. You remember last episode when we went into that room and... Oh, I guess I should take it easy. Oh, what the heck? Thank you for the money. What's this? Oh yeah. Pistol round I want. Okay. Good news is telekinesis doesn't use a lot of plasmid or hypo. I think it was in here. V to drop. I'll take. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Anything else? No? Okay. Anything else? I'll take that money. We're good. Where are we going? Oh, God. Yeah, let's do that, why don't we? Collect a cream-filled cake. I'll take it. Where is that voice? My God. Okay. How do we get over here, I wonder? How do we get right there? Is that the correct way? Yeah, okay. Did we get the key, I wonder? Empty. And I threw those rounds at him, pretty sure. Oh, you know what? We gotta come through here. Because remember last time we found a door that we couldn't enter because we had to go somewhere else. All the way over here. I hear a security drone. Can we still not access this? Chomper's dental office key. Okay. I guess I'll follow the arrow. We've got to... We gotta find a little vending machine so we can. Oh, there we go. Hey Bella, don't you wanna take... Oh, we can hack. Awesome. Now, where did we find the. The safe last time? You guys remember? I sure as heck don't remember. Was it in here? There may have been one in here. I know, you guys are probably getting sick of this area. We'll, I think it was in here. You know where the guy froze us? No. Right here, maybe? See to crouch. Not in here either. Hmm. Okay. Well, I guess we won't.
How dare you touch me?
Oh, hey! Where'd you come from, huh? Okay, that voice, it's gotta be somewhere, right? Wasn't in there, was it? The safe I'm talking about? All the way over here? No, it wasn't in this area. Okay, that's alright. We will just follow the arrow. Follow the arrow is good. Follow the arrow is very good.
Parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
Okay. Hey. Definitely making some progress tonight. Oh god, that's Big Daddy. Mm-hmm. Right. Our first fight with him will be soon. Aesthetics are a moral imperative. Okay. If I remember correctly, I mean,
there's a law that says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
Right. Okay. I just know when I round this.
This is quite incredible.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
Yep, okay.
You have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Destroy the debris. Okay. You gonna throw stuff at me?
I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs he's tossing. Things like that could help you turn the tables or clear a path.
Come on, stop throwing them. Oh, oh. Oh, the irony. God, I can hear Big Daddy, and he is making me nervous. You gonna die? You should die. You good? Okay. What's this? Oh, we can do this one too. There we go. Okay. And what about this guy? That doesn't seem like we'll be very good at it. Do not tell. Yeah, okay. That looks creepy. Nothing in there. Am I missing anything? I'll take those. Thank you. Where'd it go? There it is. Oh, it's empty. What a waste. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Take your money. Take the pistol rounds. Okay. Come on. I just want to hack you. Come on. Just wanted to hack you. That's too much to ask. Okay. Fine. How do we do it? How do we do it? How about we crouch? Still shooting through it. Okay. I don't know. Maybe just make a run for it? God. Where is it? I don't know. We'll take that. Can I? No? Oh, this is stupid. Load it up. Oh, maybe. It's not taking a whole lot of damage, is it? Let's see here. 3 of those, 8 of those. Let's try that. Okay, it's half down. God dang it. Ah, I hate this. I can't retreat much. or I'll get shot. Come on. Let's see here. I don't have a machine gun. Pistol it is. Or incinerate. Incinerate sounds good. I'm doomed. Oh, good. Static discharge, okay. You emit a burst of electricity when struck, damaging all around you. Ooh. I can appreciate that. What's this? I'll take it. What's that? I'll take that too. Whew, my god. That was a pain in the butt. Oh. Incinerate was the way to do it. Nothing. I want to go heal myself. That's what I want to do. I want to heal myself. Because that machine was awful. Okay. Still a hard one. Okay. I want to hack a vault with that slow start. Or whatever it was. Oh, what's in here? Security drone. Where is it? Ah, okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, God dang it. I don't have much ammo. Here I am, trying to shoot down a security drone. Maybe I should try to hack it. No!
Aphrodite is walking the hall, shimmering like a scalpel. Steinman, she calls. Stein, I have what you're looking for. Just open your eyes, and when I see her, she cuts me into a thousand.
There's a lot of stuff right here. However, I guess the question is any of it gonna benefit me somehow? It'd be amazing if that were the case. Bandages. Ooh, this is a safe. Might as well get the achievement. Okay, well. Glad we came in here. Yep. Can't go in there. Okay. I do happen to remember this area. Can we hack this? Yes, we can. Awesome. Okay, I do seem to remember that I'm gonna have a firefight in here. What's this? I'll take it. I can't shoot through there. I'm gonna have to watch.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now... what's this, guys? An intruder! He's ugly!
Hey!
Ugly! Ugly! Look at you,
idiots! Oops, I shot the corpse. Where'd he go? Oh wow, he's not taking much damage, is he? Nothing. Where'd he go? Oh, hi! Where'd he go? I was gonna say, let's get him in the water, but doesn't work that way. I don't have that anymore. Oh, I guess I do have the electrifying shotgun. Not anymore. Did he die? He must have died. He did die. Nice.
You alright? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off Steinman. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Okay. Nice job! Okay. Just stock up in here. Nothing over here. Oh, I guess I could have shot that at him. If I really needed to. Nothing in there, nothing in there. Okay. Anything down here? Let's try it. There we go. Oh, we can hack this one. Maybe I shouldn't have wasted the other one. Oh, well. Take him. Okay. I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well... hit that subscribe button. It really does help my channel out quite a bit, and I really do appreciate it. What's that say? Adam denies us any excuse for not being beautiful. That's messed up. I will talk to you guys later. Okay. Man of ammo! There we go. Oh my god! What the heck was your problem, lady? Your problem too! My god! I just couldn't process fast enough. Okay. Quit it!